Chris, you're okay.
Yeah, I think we got to the root of that problem. I owe you, kid.
I'm glad I could help.
Rebecca. Thanks.
Chris, this is Richard's radio. A moment ago, there was a transmission. Brad's still flying around, but I don't think he heard me.
Okay, I'll keep the radio. We have to somehow let Brad know about us.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there if you need anything. Anyway, I'm glad you were all right.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn!
Thank you.